It's a girl for Senator Tammy Duckworth and her family. The Democratic lawmaker from Illinois becomes the first U.S. senator to give birth while in office. She announced via Twitter that she couldn't be happier to welcome little Miley Pearl as the newest addition to our family. Duckworth, who turned 50 last month, is a retired lieutenant colonel in the U.S. Army. She's also the first disabled woman to be elected to Congress. The Iraq War vet lost both of her legs after being shot down in the conflict. She was elected to the Senate in 2016. Miley Pearl joins Duckworth, her husband Brian Bowlesby, and their daughter Abigail. Be sure to watch Inside Edition.